There's only one way to get our restaurants back, Eugene.
Yeah! Yeah!